Okay, people always ask, can I milk? Can I try it? And sometimes I say yes, but most of the time I say no because people have dirty hands. So they'll ask like, well, how do you do it? Well, you trap the milk right here and then squeeze down. Very simple. And then you get your muscle memory going and you figure out how to milk a goat.